All-American from NC State, Kai O'Reilly. And a major decision, an All-American from Minnesota, Aaron Nuckow. New match here on mat number one from Purdue, Parker Phileas, his opponent. From Iowa State, Casey Swiderski. On mat number two at 141 pounds in the green from Missouri, Alan Hart. His opponent in the red from South Dakota State, Clay Carlson. Tucson, Arizona, Sunnyside High School. 8th in 2019, first-teamer in 2020, and a two-time national champion. His opponent, Mikhail McGee. 6th in 2021, 4th last year. He's out of Bolingbrook, Illinois. Plainfield East.
Sudden victory down here on 5. Two-time All-American from Virginia Tech, Alabaster, Alabama's proud, Sam Latona. And we go to the tiebreakers here on 5. Let's meet our semifinalist here on mat 4, Vito Arujau from Syosset, New York. Two-time All-American, 4th and 19, 3rd and 22, 23-1 on the season, and your EIWA champion for Cornell. Dayton Fitz, redshirt senior. Hails from Sand Springs, Oklahoma, Charles Page High School. He's a three-time All-American, and this is his fourth trip to the NCAA Championships. 29-0 on the season for the Cowboys. In the tiebreakers, 2-10 down, Arujau. In the takedowns, tiebreakers here on 5. One escape for Lucas Bird. 10 seconds of advantage time for Mendez. And we're going neutral. Here on mat 5. In the All-American round. And two on the takedown for Jesse Mendez of Ohio State.
To go. And McGee with a reversal.
Seconds of advantage time, your winner. From Ohio State, Jesse Mendez. Two on the reversal for Arujau, 4-0.
technical violation for locking hands in the top position for McGee.
And we do have a coach's challenge here by Oklahoma State, challenging if there was a full reversal.
Challenges a reversal, Cornell.
And referees talk about it, deciding to stick with the call.
Oklahoma State says no.
Yeah, Oklahoma State is challenging the river.
New match happening here on Mat 6. That's Dylan D'Amelio of Ohio State. His opponent from Pittsburgh, Cole Matthews. New match on Mat 5. Constellations, 133 pounds. That's Malik Hines of Lehigh. His opponent from North Carolina, Lachlan McNeil.
Our team scoring this round works on the middle mats. You win, you get 6 additional placement points, plus 1 point for advancement. So it's 7 points, plus any bonus points you acquire in the bout. So of course, 2 for a fall, 12 for game, 1.5 for a technical fall, 1 for a main decision. On the outside mats, this is where you hit placement points. So this round on the outside mats, 3 placement points will be awarded, plus a half point for advancement, plus any bonus. So on the outside, we're looking to gain 3.5 points plus bonus. On the inside, 7 points plus bonus.
Yes. Thank you. Wow. After further review, the call on the mat is confirmed. Reversal 2. We resume wrestling at 1:17 second period.
Call on the mat is confirmed. Reversal for Arujau, 4-0 for the Big Red. And we are scrambling here on 6. Lachlan McNeil. And a red challenge from Ohio State on mat 6. Some of y'all might have heard this earlier, but Lachlan McNeil in the last 3 weeks wrestled the ACC, qualified for nationals, then went to Canada for the Canadian World Team Trials, and now here wrestling at the NCAA Championship.
Here on the board with the escape by Smith, 42.
Cornell, Vito Arujau.